I'd like to commend and applaud the individuals that took part in our Western New York Recreation Summer Camp. It was a very large endeavor. We had over 1,100 children from the town registered in the summer camp program. And I want to publicly commend our recreation director, George Gomez, our recreation leader, Nicole DePino, the supervisors, and all of the counselors that took part in it. I can't tell you how proud I am of the work that they did to ensure that the kids had a safe and enjoyable place to be during the summertime and make sure that they were outside having fun, playing with activities, and doing what they could to ensure that the kids had a place to be over the last 6 weeks of summer. So as the school season is right around the corner, I just wanted to publicly commend them. I know that we had a reduction in the number of counselors, and
let the public know. On top of that, that was all done with almost 40% less staff than last year. So I think I think the public needs to understand that was, we really kept them at a bare minimum. We still put, I don't want to, you weren't a bad guy. You were just watching for the dollars. And Commissioner Cirillo really stepped up to the plate with staff, and I need the public to understand. We did that, I think, 40%, 50% less staff than last year.
I wanted to echo what you're saying. Every commissioner, parks, DPW, finance, they're doing more with less.
Absolutely.
So I thank you all. You're doing fantastic. I'm very proud of you.
That's why this budget is only 1.3%.
So I thank the commissioners and the mayor for their support that they gave over the six-week program, and hopefully we can expand on programs such as this for definitely in our town.
Great job.
Great job.
Great job.